Hi, my name is Andrew Grant, and this is a project I've been working on. So, in this game, you can place down beacons, and then, based on your distance to them, it defines your scale. And you can continually place more beacons down and go even smaller. The concept for this world is it's a small play area, but because you can scale so much, you can just keep going into nested worlds. So it's actually a huge open world game. I also made a cool post-processing shader right here for distant objects. Currently, with this system that I have, the smallest you can get is scale 1 over 2 to the 22, and that's pretty small, but I do have some plans to push that scale even further down. And programmatically, I can array these kind of objects together to create interesting structures. And technically what's happening here is the player scales initially, and then once the player gets below 0.5 scale or above 2 scale, the world will rebase around the player. So the player will be scaled back to scale 1 and location 000, and then the world will be scaled and then translated to match. So there's a sliding scale for the player, and then the world is incremented all at once. In this area, I have it set up so that this path is infinite. So if you're trying to get to the other side of this courtyard, it would take an infinite amount of time, but a finite amount of time to walk around. Thanks for watching. I'm really excited about where this project is going, and I'd love to hear your feedback. There's going to be a link to the demo for this project on itch.io in the description. Thanks.